It is said in hadith that the one who constantly recites durood on the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, all his worries will be taken care of and his sins forgiven. All sins, and kabira and saghira, except the difference that the kabira, he must intend the repentance for it. The saghira, he does not have to intend the repentance. That's the difference between kabira and saghira. Kabira is that which is, in the dominant opinion, explicitly expressed in the Quran. The major sin, the minor sin, is that which is forbidden in general by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.